Hello, my name is Grace. Today I'm going to read the Bible story. Yesterday I've read maybe four stories. One who easily can do this. This is the last story. Yeah, today I'm going to read 12 chapter. A boy shared his lunch. "Here is your lunch," said his mother. "There are 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish. Share them with your friends." The boy was excited. He was going to meet Jesus. He went with his friend. A large crowd came to see Jesus. There were so many people that it was difficult to be near Jesus too. Jesus got into a boat and went to a quiet place to rest. A large crowd followed Jesus. Jesus got off the boat and saw many people scattered there. Jesus wanted to help them. He healed many people in the living. The disciples came to Jesus and said, "The people must be hungry. Give them food," said Jesus. Over 5,000 people came to see Jesus. Only boy object was 5,000. Then maybe it can be also 10,000 people, because they didn't count the girl and babies, child and children. The disciples were worried about the food. "Jesus must be hungry too," said the boy. The boy brought his food to a disciple. "I want to give this food to Jesus," said the boy. The disciple took the boy to Jesus. The boy gave his food to Jesus. He was very happy. Jesus didn't eat the food. Jesus let the people sit on grass. He took the 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish and gave thanks to God. He gave them to the disciple. The disciple shared the food with the people. Everybody had enough to eat. To their surprise, 12 baskets were left over. They have eaten very full, and the 12 baskets were left. There were only 2 loaves and 5 bread, 3 breads, 5 bread, I think. Yeah. And there's so many loaves, fish, and yeah, what is that? Bread. Jesus smiled at the boy and his friends. "Thank you for the food," said Jesus. The boy was proud. Jesus looked wonderful to him. Jesus fed so many people with his food. The boy smiled at Jesus happily too. 13 chapter, Jesus walked on water. Everybody had a hard meal with five loaves of bread and 2 fish. Jesus told his disciple to go and eat of him. To go to a heat from him for him. He also told the people go back home. Then Jesus went up to a mountain to pray. The disciples got into the boat. They were going over to Bethesda. They couldn't believe Jesus fed over 5,000 people with only 5 loaves of bread and 2 fish. Night came. The wind shook the wave. The disciple rowed the boat with all their strength. The wave became stronger. The disciple couldn't row the boat. They became very weak. Suddenly, they stopped it rowing. Look at them. The disciples were afraid. Someone is walking on the water toward us. The disciple shouted, "It's the ghost! Ghost! It is a ghost! It is me! Don't be afraid," the man on the water said. "Jesus," shouted the disciple. When Jesus got in the boat, the wind climbed down. The disciples were even more surprised. They realized because Jesus was with them. One disciple said, "Jesus walked on the water. How can Jesus make the wind climb? It's because he is the Son of God," said another disciple. Now I will tell you one story of There was one poor man. I've made the story for this. He was going to die because he didn't have any food to eat. friend. He's the size gone now. He was going to die. And one day he have I am so hungry. Now what can I eat? Yesterday I only ate one piece of bread. Now I can when I think when I cannot eat today, I cannot eat anything. And I think I will die now. I cannot eat anything for a long time, you know? I ask for some food. Can you give me some food, please? No, I will not give you why I should give you the food to you. Please, can you give me some? I didn't eat anything for a long time. No, I will not give you. And the second person was coming. Can you give me some food, please? No, I cannot. I am so busy now. Please go. Please, can you give me some food? I didn't eat anything for a long time. No, I cannot give you. Go, go. I am so busy. And third people came. Can you give me some food? I didn't eat anything. I don't have anything to give you right now. And I have to go to school for my tuition. Oh, please, can I have some food? No, I cannot give you. And I also, this is my lunch. Go, go, go. Today I think I will not eat anything also. I think I will die because I am so hungry. There's a person. Oh, please, can you give some food? No, I am. Hungry, I cannot stay anymore. Oh, are you okay? Let's go to my house and eat something. Oh, thank you so much, thank you. On the house. First, okay, I'll give you some. I'll give you some rice, and I can also give you some water. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you. Every day you can come to my house. I'll prepare food for you. Oh, very thank you. Welcome. Eat your food fast. Well, it's delicious. Thank you. Also, you can stay in my home. Oh, really? But I am so sorry to you. Oh, it's okay. I like to help poor people. Of course. Thank you, Dad. Bye. Some people were mean to me, and they were saying, "No, I am so busy, and this is my lunch." Oh, so you didn't eat anything? Yeah, but I'm glad to meet you. I am also glad to meet you. Then bye. Yes, we should yell another, right? Yeah, she was in the story. And she was in the story. And he was also. This one also. And Hippo was also. Yeah, did you like the story? Did you like the story? Yeah, today I will do this much. Then bye! Next time I will read Jesus, the Son of God. Then bye!